What's up, everybody? This is Jose from Stone Life.
Hey, Katie.
Welcome to downtown Jacksonville, the Duval with the Uval with the True Hall. Jacksonville. They got police on motorcycles everywhere.
Yeah.
And, just somebody stumbling. Beautiful city. High crime rate, man. It's just dang old Jacksonville down there. I'll tell you what. What a ghost town, other than, like, homeless people. Look at this. How is this the downtown of an American city? Literally nobody out here.
Maxwell House Coffee.
I think nobody out here. Look at this. Okay. This is weird. Isn't it weird to see us in a city this empty?
Yeah.
This is the downtown of a city. Well, why would you come here to see homeless people? Unless you're a YouTuber recording homeless people, there's no reason to be out here.
And apparently the LERP.
The LERP, the view. There's two police cars over there. One's broken down, charging the other one with a battery. That's something you would expect from the Mexican Federales, not a police department in the United States.
Yeah.
Like, if I saw Mexican Federales doing that, I would understand it, but... Mm-hmm. Really? There's a military boat right there. Is that historical? Oh, look at the Corvette, dog. Is that a Corvette? Mm-hmm. That's something else. I don't know what that was. Look at how sad and depressing. This is the downtown of an American city at 3:50 in the afternoon on a Friday.
Yeah, no, I'm sad.
Can you speak English? You said English. What did you say?
I know I'm sad.
Oh, I thought I couldn't understand. You were just like, okay, down there. Oh, there's a lot of police here. You'd have to be an idiot to make a cop pull you over around here. Like, you would really have to be doing something stupid for a cop to feel like he's got to pester you. Look how pretty that waterway is over there. The water hump down there. It's like totally dead. This person's getting aggravated at me. You can go around, man. I got all day. You hear me, boy? I'm not gonna be rushed by anybody for any reason. Trying to rush me could be the last thing you do, you know? I'm dangerous. Trying to rush me, that's just a bad idea, because I can flip out, snap, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just a bad idea to rush me, you know what I'm saying? Like, because I could become violent. If somebody can teach me how to say in Creole, we got any Haitians watching, how do you say in Creole, why are you wearing skinny pants? Skinny jeans. Why are you wearing skinny jeans? That would be some good Creole vocabulary to learn. Look at this person dancing down the middle of the road. No, it's totally madre. When you have homeless people dancing around, let's go this way. Hold on, man. This is the one way? Man, I'm going to capture the dancing homeless person. I hate when they do this in downtowns. One way is for the worst thing you could ever put in downtown city. This city could definitely use some civil engineers to come in here and get rid of some of these one ways and just make it more practical. What is wrong with this thing? Let's see if we can find. There's cops everywhere. If you need 50 cops in the downtown, if there are.
No turn right, it's a one way.
Oh, it's a one way.
Yeah.
They're gone. Yeah, homeless people disappear like out of nowhere. They got places to go, things to do. They don't really have the ability to dance in one spot for too long. Lerp DeVille. Keep a trail in Lerp DeVille, you hear me? Only the real locals know about the Lerp DeVille. I'll bet $100 that lady's from Ohio. She's smoking and she's shaped like a potato that's upside down. Wouldn't that suggest she's from Ohio? If you see a woman that looks like an upside down potato and she's smoking, wouldn't you just like bet $100 she's gotta be from Ohio? Now, if she looks like a sack of potatoes, I'd say she was from Michigan. My little sack of potatoes. It'd be great to know what the crap's going on here. Oh, okay. Pedestrians, cars, nothing is going to get in this guy's way. He's fixed on going somewhere. If half the people in your downtown are cops and homelessness, you know your downtown sucks. Bakery. Bakery with the acre. Should this be happening in America?
I don't know.
Should this really be happening in the United States of America? Come on. Give you guys some $3 or something, Kenny. Mm-hmm. It might be faking. It might be part of we used it last night?
No, we gave it to the...
To the who? The tip. Yeah. Oh, crap. My bad. I can't give him a 20 because he'll use it to buy a crack rock. Well, good intentions do nothing for people. Should we really be having people digging through garbage cans in America? Look at this one. He's just passed out right there. This is sad and embarrassing, Florida. Really. This is very sad and embarrassing that we have people in the downtown of an American city digging through the garbage for food. I think that might be a hustle. He knows like people there, they're stopping giving money. I don't have any money on me though. That's a good hustle, though, pretending like you're digging through the garbage. But people actually do eat out of the garbage. I've seen it.
The
news people, look at that.
Yeah.
They're like, hi, I'm a realtor. The people back there with the cameras. Yeah, I'm a realtor, and all these people that like. I love to see how many views their videos actually get. I'm recording my YouTube video with a freaking cell phone. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. We'll see how many Miami University logo on that truck. It'd be interesting to know how many views they actually get. You see all these people recording like. Real videos with like extraordinarily fancy cameras. They got camera crews. Put it on the internet, it gets 50 views. Me recording, at least I try. Like Charlie Boo doesn't even try. Like you watch Charlie Boo's videos, Charlie Boo will get like 500,000 views on a video, and it's like no effort whatsoever.
Yeah,
just pure content.
Yep.
Which is the irony of the internet. It's like some people put so much effort. Hire camera crews and light crews and fancy programs and for what? That's why people got the internet messed up. They think because if they spend high quality footage that... Bro, I can record a video with my iPhone. It's not even the new one. Do you want to get the new one and see if we like it? Like, I feel like, come on, we're on the road.
Like, I have to, like, exit the screen, like, 4 times or turn it on and off to make the screen actually work. The way it's supposed to.
Yeah.
It's just creating more work. Like if I'm on a phone call, I can't end the phone call or.
Yeah. This is the one. Yeah. That's famous for us. Look at that. There's like just homeless camps right there. Graffitied out. The whole inside of that building is like a homeless camp. I bet you we could find needles in there. Want to see if we can find some needles?
No.
Come on, let's find some needles. I bet you I can run in there and find a needle.
No.
Guaranteed.
Jose, don't do
it. I am finding a needle. Now I'm gonna do it just to piss you off. Now I'm gonna go in there. What's wrong? What's wrong?
Why can't we just go?
I wanna find a needle. I wanna go in there with my gloves, bring back a needle. I wanna show people the truth about these streets, man. Hopefully, nobody out here. Pour the water over my hands. This is what we came here to do. This is what needs to be seen, Katie.
Yeah. look, makes me really sad that look, people have to live like that.
I'm not gonna bring the feces out here. I'm not gonna bring. No, wait, I'm gonna grab the phone. Should I show it?
No.
You guys saw the toilet paper, right?
Because YouTube will demonetize.
Okay,
for the actual,
I can't show the feces. Yeah. You guys saw the toilet paper. Mm-hmm. Well, that means there's feces all through there. Those were hydros and Zans. Mm-hmm. Okay? You can literally just find pills. We found hydro. We found Zans. We found pipes. We found condoms. Feces everywhere. Whoa.
Oh, it's on. You gotta let it
out. But he didn't have his freaking sirens on.
Yeah.
Stupid. Turn your sirens on. I have a green light. You don't, idiot. I understand you're an ambulance, but turn on your freaking light, moron. He didn't have his lights on. Literally, we found hydros, Zans. There might have been one tramadol in there. Two pipes, feces. This is the downtown of an American city.
There is a problem in America.
I'm not gonna bring the feces, yeah. But you saw the toilet paper.
Yeah.
Is this what the downtown of an American city is like? Drugs. I just literally found drugs there. This is the downtown of an American city. Really? We have a problem. This is not the way things are supposed to be. It's wrong. Get on this side over here. This one way?
Yeah, this way.
Yeah. Let me see if I can find a cop and tell him go get those freaking pills out of there. Dude, literally, I just found a Ziploc bag full of Zans, a trauma, and a Zan traumas and like 7 or 8 hydros. Pipes everywhere. Toilet paper next to the human droppings. And then we have the audacity to send our governor to California and say that they're the ones that have a problem. It's not hard to find feces on the streets of Jacksonville, Florida, in downtown. You guys saw the toilet paper. You guys saw the pipes, the drugs. Am I driving the wrong way again? No, oh my gosh, I'm driving the wrong way.
You're in a left turn lane.
I hate these stupid, like, one ways in one direction. They're so stupid. I feel like I'm driving the wrong way and I'm not. I'm, like, terrified, but I'm not. I'm not a liberal. I'm not a conservative. I don't have political views. I don't. But I don't want you guys to believe the lie that they're trying to feed you. That, oh, it's California. No, bro, it's the same thing everywhere. Yeah. Bro, I've been all over America. From one coast to the other, the entire country is dealing with addiction. It's not one place or the other. All I had to do was stop there by the side of the road, and I found drugs, pipes. I didn't find needles. I was expecting to find needles. I couldn't find any needles. But I guess what they're doing is crushing up the pills, so you don't need to, I guess. And they're snorting the pills, which is horrendous. And it's scary because I give that guy money, and you hope he uses it for the right reason, you know?
Yeah.
But you don't really know what he's going to use it for. You hope he uses it for the right reason.
Yeah.
You know, but what option do you... You don't really know, right?
No.
You really don't. You hope he'll do the right thing. But you don't know what he's going to do.
Yeah.
I think the condition of this city's downtown is just mind-boggling. And the people that are leaving Miami to come up over here, take a good look around at take a good look around at what you're leaving behind in Miami and what you're getting over here.
Yeah.
I'll tell you guys how much I gave that guy. I gave that guy a 20. But that 20 was a generous tip that I got last night while Uber driving. So we're just going to... I know what it's like to be like him because I had a failed back surgery. And thankfully, I was able to, not end up on the streets after my failed back surgery. So when I see somebody disabled, I have a different perception on that than you might have if you've never seen, you know what that's like. you can be sympathetic to it. If you've never been there, you don't even know what that's like. I was there for about 6 months. And I'm off it now. I'm not on the stick anymore. I'm not on the stick and I'm not on the pills either. Two things I don't ever want to see in my life ever again.
We're about 20 minutes from this. Here, it'd be fine. Cause
we could go do the hood. Mm-hmm. Let's do a hood video.
Well, there's one in that area you wanted to go earlier.
One what?
That's where I was sending you to. Mandarin?
Oh, no. Mandarin? I don't want to go there.
Okay.
You didn't see the slow traffic?
It says it would take 10 minutes to get there.
To Mandarin?
24 minutes.
No. It's all red. It's all red. I'm not going to go get stuck in the traffic down today. Mm-hmm. I'm just not doing it.
Yeah.
You see so many females that are homeless, too. That's, like, the hardest part.
Yeah.
Like...
Head east on Water Street.
Yeah, it takes 40 minutes to get there.
Okay, so let's go first to the hood.
Okay.
Let's wrap up what we needed, our business in Jacksonville. We have to do the Jacksonville hoods, right? Mm-hmm. Let's wrap up our business in Jacksonville. Do the hood video.
Yeah.
And then we can go there and do, like, our little midday recreation.
Yeah.
So we're not going to drive all day. Like, we have to breathe.
Yeah.
We're humans. We could do Fernandina Beach, too. It doesn't matter to me.
Yeah, there's a few things we could do, and we could always do some stuff on the way out tomorrow, too. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Why don't we just head there now? Head there now because there's stuff we can do on the back, and we can do some stuff before we head out tomorrow.
Okay, let's take care of business first. Okay. Business is Jacksonville.
Okay.
We're in Jacksonville. We can do whatever we want to.
Yeah.
That might be something we could just do privately.
Yeah.
At the light, turn left onto West Bay Street.
Plus, we could have continue this on West Bay Street
for 1 mile.
Yeah, when is our anniversary?
Less than 2 weeks now.
You want to have it early? Accomplish what we set out to do.
Yeah.
The more videos you make, the better we get at making them. We know what we need to do when we hit these cities. Like, we used to struggle to figure things out.
Yeah.
It's very sad that you can just find these things in the downtown city in the United States. Like, it's. There's more homelessness visible at night than there is in the daytime. I guess in the daytime, a lot of them might work. When we came in last night, it was a lot of homelessness.
Or, you know, they find places to be, like, they'll hang out at the
park.
Library.
Yeah, library park. Yeah. Crap house.
Because who wants to be out during the day? In the day, it's hot at night.
I wonder, like, you know, the homeless situation in Florida and these new laws coming in.
Yeah.
If you could create a business where homeless people could sleep with the new laws coming into Florida.
Yeah.
Kind of like a homeless shelter. You know, the Salvation Army is not free. They charge.
Yeah.
Like a shelter, but not call it a shelter. Just like a place where you can pay for, like, an 8-hour pass. And, like, maybe, like, there's benches and chairs. Like, it's not exactly a place to sleep.
Like, where you can charge your phone.
And it's not going to be a bed. It's going to, like, it can be used as a bed. But, like, it'll be, like, where you can rent a couch or something, you know?
Yeah.
Like, you got your, like a place where you pay to hang out would be, like, a business you could start here in Florida with that new law coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Like, in Bradenton. Like, I would do it. I would literally.
I think it's I would a literally place do where, it. You know.
Faint music. Like, just, you know, like some meditation music or something. Call it a meditation room. Yoga mats on the floor to, like, pretend like you're supposed to do yoga or something. You know, like, the investment would be minimal. So, let's say 20. 20 times 8 is, what's 20 times 8? It's not a kid's.
1600.
Do the math.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Myrtle Avenue North.
Myrtle Avenue.
20 times 80?
20 times 8.
20 times 8 is
160. 160, that's too little. So, 40 times 9. Do 40 times 9.